All right. Hey, guys. My name is Matthew Holland. By the age of, 25, I've managed multi-million dollar software solutions for the Department of Defense. And now my goal is to teach you all the tested tips and tricks to actually make you successful and get what you want in life. Now that that's out of the way, I just wanted to start recording. This past week was a doozy. I have not been posting as frequently as I would like to. And why is that? It's because I haven't been absorbing as much content as I usually do. A lot of these good ideas that I come from me watching videos that trigger little brain bits from all over my head from my life and my past, and gives me more ideas of what value I can provide to you guys. And if I don't have those little bits of information flowing into my head, well, then I don't have anything to come out to tell you guys, because I would have to sit here and rack my brain. And I don't know about you, but that's not very pleasant. This past week, I've been trying to create, not necessarily YouTube videos or any type of video content or anything like that, but with all those decisions that I've had to make and all the different tasks that I was completing, I realized that when I sat down to actually make something creative that I could provide to you guys that would be useful, nothing would come to me. And so I would put it off and I wouldn't think about it, and I would do a lot of other things. Now, granted, I did have one video and I've been having a lot of conversations with a lot of you. You guys are great people. I love it. Love all of you. It's great. That being said, as entrepreneurs, we have to have multiple hats. Alex Hormozy, I was watching one of his videos. That's where this came from. And it really struck a chord with me, because I realized that when I'm in creator mode, it's because I'm watching a ton of videos that remind me of other things, like I said earlier. But when I'm in my little worker bee mode, that's when I am sitting down and I have a different hat on. I don't think about anything else. I only do the task that I have set out for myself to complete. And I can do that for multiple hours, but sometimes it's difficult to switch between the two of them. And I've found that the moments where I can do both are moments where I am active. Like, I don't neglect the other one. Sometimes I want to just put on my worker bee hat and just sit there for 8 hours and only crank stuff out. And I can do that, but I won't have as many good results in the content creation if I did that, because all of that, I'm not even editing this. I don't want to, because I want this to be real. I can't do both. If I don't continue to do both, well, then only one gets the attention, only one gets the output, and the other one falls behind because of it. And the more that I study the successful entrepreneurs that are well ahead of me and already have the kind of things that I want, the more I understand that they are better at divvying out the time that they put towards both of them. They don't just stop, or they hire someone that can do it. And I'm not at that level yet. So I have to do both, which means I have to set out time to do both. And I have to actively pay attention to all of the tasks that I'm doing and essentially do both. As simple as that sounds, and terrible, because I still have a lot of, you know how it is. There's a lot of things that have to get done. So I won't soak up too much of your time. But what I'm going to be doing from here on out is setting up times that I'm going to study and research and learn. But I'm also going to set aside time where I'm going to act and create and complete. And so as I do both of these, the hardest part is going to be switching. Because once I'm in the flow state of doing one thing, I don't want to stop. I want to continue doing that one thing as long as I can do that one thing. And I guess that's a new skill I'm going to learn, is how to stop something I'm in the middle of doing and want to complete because I have to do something else. So I will keep you guys in the loop. I hope this has been useful to you. And if you haven't, try it. Let me know how it works for you. I'll do the same. And we'll meet back again in a couple days. Have a good one.